Peggy 12.
Sega.
Hello, and welcome to Crush 3D, a puzzle game with a completely new dimension. This is Danny, the hero of the game. The object of the game is to help Danny escape a universe of brain-teasing puzzles by changing between 3D and 2D worlds at the touch of a button. This is called crushing. The power of crushing enables you to run, jump, and crawl around each of the levels. By pressing the control pad, you can also switch the view to show a variety of angles. And holding down the R button and moving the circle pad lets you view the level from 360 degrees. This can be very useful if you get stuck. Think crushing sounds complicated? Well, it's actually very simple. Let me explain. Here's a simple problem. Look at that big gap that Danny needs to cross. Well, Danny can run and try and jump it. That didn't work. Or you can press the L button and crash Danny's world from 3D to 2D. This flattens the world around him, moving the previously distant platform closer. Now, he can move straight onto it. And once he's on the platform, you simply press the L button to expand the world back to 3D. And that's an example of the unique idea at the heart of the game. Check the block you're crushing against. Some blocks will crush, some won't. Oh, and make sure you collect any marbles on the way. Danny will need to collect a certain number to open up the exit of each level. Danny's journey will take him through a variety of different environments, with each one offering increasingly challenging puzzles to crush his way around. That's Crush 3D, a puzzle with another dimension.